Okay, hi everybody, it is Douglas again, the saucer flyer, a UFO hunter in Alberta, Canada, and had this vehicle now for 2 weeks. This is my latest ride. My last one was a 2013 Ram truck, and this one we've kind of tried to go a little bit more mysterious looking. I like the black, it blends well with my Charger of 5 years ago. This is a Dodge Grand Caravan. I had the windows limo tinted. It's got a few options on it, just a couple pieces of chrome, nice custom wheels. It's crystal black pearl is what they call the color. There's my license plate, UFOs. I've had that for 5 vehicles, I believe now. No, only 4. So it's probably 15 years or more I've had that plate. I'm really starting to like this here. It's considered a wagon. So I registered it here in Alberta, Canada as a station wagon. Kind of retro, but new at the same time. It's part of my logo there. Let's have a look at the inside here. Controls for the doors. This is the back quarter lock windows. Lock system here, windows, left and right mirror adjustment. There's my little flying saucer on the dash there. A couple of my gadgets up there. Comes with satellite radio, navigation, V6, 6-speed. It's got a good heater program here, left and right temperature adjustment, back adjustment for the heater in the back. We'll take a look back there in a minute. We'll open up the gate, but it's all leather. Door panels also there are leather. Some of my stuff here, there's my scanner, a camera, here's one of my cards here, right? Take note of this here. I'm the saucer flyer. I'm a UFO hunter. And that's my email there, saucerflyer@yahoo.ca. I'm the original saucer flyer. Kind of proud of that design. I came up with that myself. I like to hand out my cards wherever I go. People are really interested. Okay, let's take a look in the back here. I got my bed and everything back there because I go out of town quite regularly and scout the stars for anomalies and UFOs and stuff like that. It's got lots of good cup holders, 6 speakers for the stereo. It's got overhead video right here. This is the video screen here. Just push this here. It comes up. And then you've got the heater adjustments here for the back seats. You got fan holes in the ceiling. It's pretty spacious. It's 7-seater. It's got 2 seats that fold up here. They're unfolded now. They're also, the complete interior is complete leather, everything. Figure go with the best. And then there's my little laundry bins there, which I keep one clean and one dirty. Do it once a week. Works good that way. Okay, we'll take a look through the back here. It's a pretty good space. Everything is well molded. It's quiet. And like I said, I limo tinted the windows, so it's quite dark. You can't see in at night or in the day. something, but it gives you that privacy you need if you need the privacy, you know, the chalking. So anyway, it's my latest ride, 2016 Dodge Grand Caravan. Gonna spend a lot of time in it.